Here's a little ornamentation challenge, perhaps. We're going to just take two little sequences and ornament them in a bunch of different ways. So at its most simplest, with just a plain treble. So it's A and D, and then just fret 2, E and B. So we're going to do it as trebles. To do the triplet cleanly. It's probably because I have this big, long, ridiculous banjo. Because you want to keep the E and the B on, right? But we can achieve the same effect through a kind of a flicking of the baby finger, the little finger. It's not a full da-da-da triplet, it's kind of a... Now for my money, even on the A-D one, I'll use my ring finger for the F-sharp. Hopefully you have nice flexible fingers, and when it comes to the E one, you can do it, and maybe I should do it myself, slow it down and get that stretch in actually. Let's do the stuttered or the dampened triplet. So when we do the, we're touching the string with the index finger and creating that stuttered sound. And when we do the E and the B one, we're just going to use the ring finger, touch it off the F sharp note. Make a 30-second, 15-second video of you doing that. And if you're on Discord, throw it up and let's see it.